Today I have a Raising Cane's mukbang, and this is my meal. I don't eat coleslaw. I don't like coleslaw. I tried it before. I don't like it. So I got some fries here. I have an extra toast, and I have some chicken tenders. And I don't really like the cane sauce. It's okay. So I have some Polynesian sauce from Chick-fil-A. And I say my grace off camera. All right, you guys. So how everybody doing today? I'm doing pretty good. Just hanging in there. I'm ready to go back to work. So what are you guys doing for the quarantine? In y'all free time, what y'all be doing? I have a sweet tea. So, what's y'all favorite, Raising Cane's or Chick-fil-A? I like Chick-fil-A better. I like them both. Tonight, Chick-fil-A line was just too long tonight. First, I was going to McDonald's. Then I was going to Raising Cane's. Left Raising Cane's. Went to Chick-fil-A. Chick-fil-A line was too long, so I went back to Raising Cane's. Chick-fil-A just don't give me bad service, you know? I always have good service. It's like everybody takes a happy pill at Chick-fil-A. And it's like... it's like 100 people work at Chick-fil-A at one time. My hand is slippery. I like the chicken when it's fresh out, but cooled down a little bit.
So do y'all got coleslaw? Or do y'all get extra bread as well?